going to the beauty parlor, darling. But I'm leaving you with your favorite friend, Raja. He's going to take very, very good care of you. Because if he doesn't, he's going back to the science lab.
Wrong with that take?
Nothing with you, baby Herman. You were great. You were perfect. You were better than perfect. Just Roger. He keeps blowing his lines.
Roger.
What's this?
A tweeting bird. Tweeting bird.
Roger, read the script. Look what it says.
It says rabbit gets clunked. Rabbit sees stars. Not birds.
Stars! Can we lose the playback, please?
You're killing me. Killing me.
For crying out loud, Roger. How many times do we have to do this damn scene? Raoul, I'll be in my trailer. Taking a nap!
Excuse me,
please, Toots. Raoul, I can give you stars. Just drop the refrigerator in my head one more time.
Roger, drink up on your head 23 times already.
I can take it. Don't worry about me.
I'm not worried about you. I'm worried about the refrigerator.
This is the tale of an up-and-coming movie star named Roger Rabbit and a down-and-out private detective.
Stay out!
Named Eddie Valiant.
Ooga booga.
Every moment they were together was a new adventure in trouble.
Hide me, Eddie.
It's a motion picture about friendship.
Please, Eddie, don't tell me I'm making a big mistake.
Love. Compassion.
All right, I'm sorry I yanked your ears.
All the time you yanked my...
Murder.
Marvin Acme. The rabbit cacked him last night.
Remember, you never saw me.
Sex.
I'd do anything for my husband, Mr. Valiant. Anything.
And violence.
Tunes gets him every time.
You wouldn't have any idea where the rabbit might be.
Got a thing for rabbits, huh?
The whole thing stinks like yesterday's diapers.
It's a comedy a little different from all the rest.
I'm a pig!
I'm a toon.
I'm not bad. I'm just drawn that way.
But tell me, Eddie. Is that a rabbit in your pocket, or you're just happy to see me?
Touchstone Pictures and Steven Spielberg present a Robert Zemeckis film.
We toons may act idiotic, but we're not stupid.
Who Framed Roger Rabbit?